short, and every morning for work he'll report to shove big loads of dirt and rocks all around and drag his ripper to tear up the ground.
Like an enormous crazy caterpillar, he is the meanest, toughest of all tractors, known as a crawler. He's so good at his work, uses his ripper to break the hardest earth.
They call him Bulldozer, or just Dozer for short. And every morning for work he'll report to shove big loads of dirt and rocks all around and drag his ripper to tear up the ground.
To do his moving he uses a blade, it's made of metal, some call it a plate. In back the ripper can have one or more shanks, these trucks are so tough they could tow a tank.
They call him Bulldozer, or just Dozer for short. And every morning for work he'll report to shove big loads of dirt and rocks all around and drag his ripper to tear up the ground.
Their tracks of steel can work any terrain, they are so strong that it boggles the brain. Working with scrapers and with graders too, they clear the land and oh, they do it so soon.
Seriously, this is one very tough truck. It uses its blade in front to scrape, push, and move materials around. And it uses its ripper in back to tear up hard ground. The ripper can have just one shank, like on this dozer, or it can have two or more shanks. The shanks are the teeth that the ripper uses to break up the ground. This truck has a ripper with two shanks. Listen. Can you hear it scraping against the rocks as it tears up the earth? Bulldozers use big metal tracks to move around. This gives them plenty of traction, allowing them to work just about anywhere. You might see bulldozers like this one working in a landfill or a dump, pushing piles of trash around. And here's another interesting thing about bulldozers. Some of these trucks have decelerators instead of accelerators. This means that these trucks will just keep moving unless the driver steps on the decelerator to slow them down. Go, Dozer, go!
They call him Bulldozer, or just Dozer for short. And every morning for work he'll report to shove big loads of dirt and rocks all around and drag his ripper to tear up the ground.
They can push or pull other big rigs and help them out so they can dig and dig the most stubborn dirt and stone that's known. Or if they need to, they can work all alone.
They call him Bulldozer, or just Dozer for short. And every morning for work he'll report to shove big loads of dirt and rocks all around and drag his ripper to tear up the ground. They call him Bulldozer, or just Dozer for short. And every morning for work he'll report to shove big loads of dirt and rocks all around and drag his ribs.